golf is absolutely the hardest thing about golf is not learning the golf swing. It's getting a feel and a rhythm for golf. And then being able to do the same thing over and over and over and over and over. That's the hard part. Keep the same tempo. Keep your body nice and relaxed. Turn your shoulders and do everything the same over and over and over. Finish the swing. My hands are still in the center of my chest. Turn back around, put my foot down, set my club back down, and be right where I was when I started. That's the hardest thing about golf, is hitting the same shot, the same way, over and over and over. In rocket science, guys. I've trained myself to be a machine. Straight back, straight up, and straight at center field. Straight back, straight up, straight at center field. That's what I've trained myself to do. Be a machine. Same rhythm, same tempo. Every time. Put my foot back down, turn around. Club still in the center of my chest. Set it down, I'm right where I started. Be a machine. Same rhythm, same tempo, every time. Put my foot back down, turn around. Club still in the center of my chest. set it down, I'm right where I started. And why do I do it? Because it doesn't do anything. I hit a golf ball dead square in the back, and that allows me to propel it dead straight. Up back down, come back around, put it down right where I was when I started, over and over and over again, with very, very, very little variation. That's all, folks.